And now, Hysteria Around the World presents The History of Poland with your host, Charity Bazaar.
The Kingdom of Poland was started in 1025 with the coronation of King Bolesław I. For centuries, Poland lived in peace except for the occasional invasions by the Germans. Or the Bohemians. In 1386, Poland began its golden age. It was invaded by the Prussians, the Mongols, and the Muscovites. The Polish Renaissance began in the 16th century. Unfortunately, this did not impress the Ukrainian Cossacks or the Tartars. The Turks and Russians and even the Swedes. In 1795, the country disappeared entirely after all the invaders split it up. But that didn't stop Napoleon from invading the Polish plain in 1807 on his way to Russia.
This way, men! Across the plain! The plain!
Then Russia invaded Poland again in 1813. The Germans invaded in World War I and attacked again in World War II until they were stopped by the Soviets, who invaded in 1944. The Soviets didn't leave until 1989, when the Polish Republic was founded, setting the stage for the biggest invasion of all, the tourists. Be with us next time when Big Fat Baby looks at famous bombings in history.